afternoon, Lorena High School. My name is Stephanie Cook. The PSAT for freshmen, sophomores, and junior classes will be held on October 10th.
Yearbook pictures for sophomores and juniors will be taken on Tuesday, September 25th during English classes. Freshmen who would like to take retakes, sign up in the office.
Hey, Texas A&M will be in the college transition classes during 7th and 8th periods.
The Heart of Texas College Night will be held September 24th from 6 to 8. See your counselor for more information. Varsity football defeated Lampasas 35-14.
Freshman football defeated Lampasas 33-0.
Hola, you beautiful people. Varsity volleyball defeated Giddings in 3 sets.
JV volleyball defeated Giddings in 2 sets.
Freshman volleyball defeated Giddings in 2 sets.
Our cross-country teams competed at the Gatesville Invitational. Both boys and girls placed 4th overall.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder,
thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, thunder.
Laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses.
How would you describe your cross country team?
I would say our cross country kids are very tough and very disciplined. You have to be that to be in this sport for multiple reasons, but they are very, very tough. Some of the things we've asked them to do, there's days they've had to run 9 or 10 miles in a practice at one time. And so they've got to be very tough to be able to do that, and their ability to get here and be here all the time, can't miss a workout, very disciplined. So I'd say hard, very tough and disciplined.
What does a typical week for cross country look like?
A normal week for us is we'll usually have our practice probably get about 4 practices in a week, and we'll have a meet. Usually they're Thursdays or Friday. And we'll go travel all over kind of Central Texas. We went up to Hillsboro. We're going to Salado this Thursday. So kind of just stay around this area, about 45 minutes. But usually the practice, they got to be here ready to go at 5:50 every morning. And we stretch for about 10 minutes. And then we go out and we'll do our normal workout, be anywhere from 45 minutes to maybe a little over an hour sometimes. And usually one of those practices a week is going to be a really long run, like a 7 or 8 mile run for the runners. But then the rest of, we're in a phase of our season where we're really working on some speed work, so a lot of really hard workouts. But that's just your typical, about 4 days a week. And then on the weekend, they have to get their own run in on Saturdays.
What are some goals that cross country has achieved so far?
So far, it's been a really good season for us. The girls, we've seen basically everyone in our district almost every meet. The girls have beat everyone in our district every single meet, which is good where we want to be going into district. The guys have two races ago, they were in second in our district right behind Gatesville. And so both teams are sitting where we want to go. We want to make district championships always our goal. We want to win a district championship, be the best in our district. And so we're working towards that goal and trying to maintain it. Both teams want to make it to state. That's what they want to do. And they're training every single day for that goal.
What do you hope to achieve by the end of this year?
I want these kids to get the most out. I believe every athlete has a certain potential they can reach, no matter what sport it is. And our goal is to get as close to that potential line as possible. And so we're going to push them every single day so they can get the most out of their body. Some teams that maybe make it to state, and some teams maybe make it to regionals. Some teams maybe just doing the best you can in district. And so I hope at the end of this year we just get as close to our maximum potential as possible.
Is there anything you would like to add?
These kids are some of the toughest, hardest working kids in the school. the fact they've got to get up at 5:15 every morning to come and practice and go run for an hour. That's not easy to do. But they're really, really tough. And on top of that, they play other sports. They do band, homework like everyone. I mean, it's not an easy 2 months, 3 months to grind like that. But only tough kids can do that. So I'm really, really proud of them. It's only about 3% of the school that are doing it. And you know, we're hoping next year more kids that want to be involved. We'd love for them to come out and be a part of it. It's just a really good group of kids. And that really like each other and like to go out and compete. And they're getting better. So I'm really proud of them.
Thank you for your time.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be tonight's gonna be a good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be